Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Do you know that what is the definition of caliph and how many caliph we have in the history of Islam? We have to learn these basic informations about Islam. So it's clear that the meaning of caliph, definition of caliph is deputy and successor called caliph. And in the history of Islam, we have 5 caliph in Islam. And it was the period of 30 years after the death of our Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alayhi wa baraka wa sallam, because he said, our Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said that after my death it will be the period of 30 years of caliphate. So the first caliph in the history of Islam was Hazrat Sayyiduna Abu Bakr Siddiq radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, and his name was Abdullah, and also he called Abu Bakr Siddiq, Siddiq, Atiq, and also he was the companion of our Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa baraka wa sallam. And Abdullah was the son of Abu Quhafa Usman, and he was the son of Amir. Hazrat Siddiq Akbar radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he ruled for 2 years and 3 months, and after first caliph Hazrat Siddiq Akbar radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he selected the second caliph of Islam, Hazrat Umar Farooq radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. And inshallah, if Allah wish, I will tell you about the second caliph in next video. So we have to learn, we have to teach also, and we have to spread this message to all the Muslims that our first caliph is Hazrat Sayyiduna Siddiq Akbar radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.